Dragon Destruction 101. First lesson, the dragon is drawn to magic. Turn on the machinery and he'll appear, drawn like a moth to a flame. Follow those pipes, or as us pros like to say, siphons. Turn them on. Once activated, the siphons release a ray of unfiltered chi, a spectacular source of power and light. You got all that?
Anyone who's played a video game in the last 10 years gets it. Hoji, to be honest, and I don't want you to take this the wrong way, but operating this glitchy equipment seriously sucks ass.
Maybe for humans and their itty-bitty lizard brains, you obviously don't appreciate the scale of this endeavor.
It's not about appreciation, Hoji. I'm more of a shoot first, ask questions later kind of guy. I'm not into puzzles. And I can't quite believe you're into this crap either. You just like how those rays shine.
They are very sparkly.
That's what you get for making fun of my hair. Yeah, I've heard it.
In pieces, my son. Hey, baby, why don't you slip into something more comfortable? Like a coma! Well, you know what they say. There can only be one! Call me Asian Clint Eastwood, bitch. What's the deal with you and that dragon anyway? What did it ever do to you?
It leveled mountains, swallowed oceans, and wreaked bloody havoc on the Shadowlands. It is chaos incarnate, and if the world was gonna survive, we had to capture it.
Why just capture it? Why not just blast it to smithereens?
Because dragons contain incredible energy. It's like a giant magical battery. We captured it and used it to power us. That's how we brought balance to the Shadowlands. Look.
Thank you.
if you weren't a backstabbing demon from hell!
Oh!
You dug your own grave. Very smart. Got to duck. Next 48 hours. Give it to me. Maybe we should find another line of work, dickhead. Dying ain't much of a living.
Ah!
So, what happened after you brought that balance to the Shadowlands?
My brothers screwed me. They split the dragon's power unevenly. Never listened to what I wanted or what I needed. They were always my enemies. For them, it was always about power, always about competition. And gods are very competitive, very narcissistic beings. That's how they built the world. Of course, I sent them my suggestions, which they totally ignored. As they wanted total control, they created a world without food. A world that only served them. Wonder it all through.
I have to warn you, Loen. The dragon is heading in your direction. Do not underestimate the power of that beast. It has already devoured all of Hoji's siblings.
Oh, no, it's a ginormous dragon. It's gonna eat you up like your idiot brothers. Guess what? They haven't got my awesome G cannon. Hang up on him, Lo Wang.
Fucked up, didn't you, man? And now listen. You're dead. Thank you. And what did you want, Hoji?
The same thing I want now. To live by my own rules. Not my brothers, not Zilla's, and definitely not that giant scaly bastard's. And if there'd be any chance to become a god once again, I'd take it. That's ultimate freedom. To do so, we wouldn't be killing that dragon, but capturing it for its power. But we're not doing that.
Insurance agent, buddy. Because that's what I call a total loss of integrity. Thank you. have a bloodbath, you have to become bloodbath. What, you don't get it?
Because of that thing on your head that...
Yeah, never mind.
Once they realize how I saved everything with my beautiful dragon-killing machine?
That's not what I was about to...
I think I'd like the title His Grand Royal Supreme Highness of all humanity and creatures great and small. Does that answer your question?
Huh. Fuck's sake, I don't even remember my question. Okay, so I know you and your brothers weren't exactly close. But there had to be some tiny nuggets of brotherly love between you.
Not hardly. After they siphoned the power off that dragon, they froze me out. They did a so-called performance review and said I exhibited immature behavior not befitting a god. So I like to joke around when I'm stressed. That doesn't make me any less serious.
Been there, brother. Crack one joke at a weird-ass lady witch and suddenly you're toast. Unprofessional, disrespectful, and difficult to work with. What a bitch.
Yeah, what a bunch of ball-sucking fuddy-duddies.
Yeah, screw those guys.
Sideways, with a chainsaw.
Got it. It's a fully loaded shotgun! Oops! Is that a body part you need? That's gonna go viral for sure. at that. Looks like a Michael Bay movie.
Hey, if you can't do it in style, why bother? Let's blast that dragon out of the sky!
I can't even tell whose blood this is anymore. Yeah.
Oh man, I really made a mess up here. thing can do.
Come on. I'm not trying to kill it, you stupid machine. That dragon's power will be mine. All mine. That'll show them, all of them. I'll be your god again. This is my time.
You okay, pal?
What? I'm not doing anything. Bear witness, Lo-Wang. See why they called me a god.
Sure hope you know what you're doing, buddy.
Fuck yeah! Woo-hoo! You did it, you son of a bitch! You did it!
Abort! Abort the mission!
Say what?
Oh god! I miscalculated! Run!
Hoji?
Hoji!
Where the fuck are you?